Okay, whilst I'm grilling my pork chops, I like to make a quick apple sauce on the barbecue. Okay, I use 3 apples, half a cup of water, 30 grams of butter, a cinnamon stick, and a tablespoon of brown sugar. I cook these for about 20 minutes whilst my chops are getting cooked, and then I give them a mash and I have got quick apple sauce. Perfect every time. Give it a try.